Police say these two people pulled out a gun and robbed a 12 and 13-year-old in the Bronx. They got out of the gray van around 5:20 in the afternoon Wednesday near Prospect Avenue and Freeman Street. The driver pulled a gun as they approached the two young boys and took their cell phones and AirPods. If you recognize them, call Crime Stoppers at 800-577-TIPS. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN, New York.